New for you at 11, Sacramento fire crews recovering a body from the American River. We're told officers arrived to the scene off Watt Avenue and La Riviera Drive just after 9 this morning. They say someone on a bike reported seeing a body floating face down in the water. The man was declared dead on scene. Investigators have not been able to say if he drowned or died another way. His identity has not yet been released by the coroner.